Hello, today we will look at one approach to generate random yet specific values from a list in an Excel spreadsheet. As you can see, we have a list of companies which we want to generate random sales volumes for. Many Excel users will be aware of the RAND function, which can generate an evenly distributed random real number greater than or equal to 0 and less than 1. As we can see, these random real numbers are generated every time the worksheet is calculated. However, what if we want to generate random yet specific values in a spreadsheet? We will list some values in this sales list which can solve this requirement. Let's clear the random values which were derived from the RAND function earlier. We will use the index function to reference the sales list as an array. Then the RAND between function with the rows function as follows. The rows function will reference the sales list as the array. As we can see, we are returning one of the values in the sales list. Remember, these output values will most likely be different to your values because the numbers change every time the formulas recalculate. This customized formula using the index, RAND between, and rows functions is clearly returning our desired output. A desired output of values randomly generated from a predetermined list in Excel.